What's up, everybody? Nola Deach here, and I'm coming to you from New Orleans. And New Orleans is no stranger to Halloween decorations. If you've seen my last video, you saw the house full of skeletons, known as the Skeleton House of New Orleans. But now I want to show you something a little bit different. The street that I'm currently walking on right now is 2nd Street, and I'm headed this way to Magazine Street to check out the Ghost Manor. I wanted to get here just a little bit early so I can get a good spot to stand for when they start the show. And yes, there is a show. In fact, the house right behind me. Right here on Magazine Street is the Ghost Manor house. Ghost Manor, full of pumpkins, jack-o'-lanterns, skulls, spiders, spider webs, chains. It's pretty amazing. We'll get a good look at it before the lights go on for the sunsets. You can see all the different decorations in this yard here, complete with skulls. Ghost Manor has a total of 61 pumpkins this year. 61 pumpkins on display on the front porch, up on the balcony, and even, if you can tell, right in the little windows there. And from what I understand, they display, you can see ghosts floating around inside the windows at night. A little bit of history on the house. The Queen Anne style Victorian was built in 1892 when the original house was burned down in a fire. And actually that fire took out most of these other houses on this block as well. And as I stand out here on Magazine Street, I'm waiting for the sun to go down so the show can start. Apparently the skeletons on the porch start singing a song.
Freeze as her loose you right between the eyes. Your very life.
Tell you what, that was awesome. That's probably one of the best Halloween decorated houses I've ever seen in my life. That was amazing. The way they had it all synced up to the music, that was cool. If you ever get a chance to come check that out, every year in October on Magazine and Second Street, it's worth the trip, man. Worth the trip. I want to thank you for watching. If you like this video, make sure you click the thumbs up button down below. And if you want to see more, click the subscribe button, and right next to it is a little bell icon. You click that icon, you'll be notified whenever I upload a new video or when I go live. And if you'd like to throw a little support my way, make sure you go to shop.spreadshirt.com/NolaDeej, pick out a t-shirt. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed a little lanyap from this hoodat, Ghost Manor. Go pass a good time.